If you don't know, this is your first time here? No, I did it before. This is his first year here. This guy has been doing so much for salsa, it's unbelievable. I don't know if you know, but Yesenia Peralta. Does anybody know Yesenia Peralta? That's his sister. She's fine too. She had nice shoes on. So she got her start with him. Also, there's another fine girl too. Oh, you're fine too, yeah. Grizel Ponce. There's also another fine guy out there. You know Troy Anthony? I'm just saying. Ismael, we really want to tell you, for, you know, I know you got honored in 2000. What did you get honored at LA Congress?
Mate.
Yeah, what year was it?
Year.
You got honored in 2002 and 2011 for his contribution to salsa. So this is a man that we definitely need to give props up to. At any Congress, if me and him are there, we're gonna do fun things, he's gonna beatbox, he's gonna sweep the floor, he's gonna do yoga, he does everything. Please, again, give it up, Ismael Otero! And the lovely Shani Tamora!